Hi guys, I'm Katie Wayne and this is Animalist News. Forget about owning a collie in China. Beijing officials have created the National Companion Animal Standardization Committee in hopes of creating strict national guidelines on which dog breeds can be house pets. Who will make the cut? Your guess is as good as mine, but probably not the breeds you would expect. Last year, Beijing's Public Security Bureau announced that dogs taller than 14 inches were banned from the country's capital. That means no German Shepherds, Golden Retrievers, and many of the world's most beloved big dogs. Big dogs are the best kind of dog! Another 41 breeds, including collies, have become illegal after being labeled as dangerous. AKA, good luck if you fall into a well in China, because Lassie, she's not coming. While these laws have so far been largely ignored, Chinese regulators are determined to regulate the 1 million registered dogs that live in the country. Now a series of tests will be performed on each breed to compare body types, disposition, disease resistance, and ease of training. After that, breeds will be categorized as aggressive, working, active, hunting, and sheepdogs to supposedly help families and government choose pets. At the end of the day, what are owners supposed to do if their dog is too cute and not disease resistant enough? The Public Security Bureau suggests that all outlawed pets should be given to shelters to go to who knows what. How would you guys feel if your government decided to ban certain types of dogs or cats? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Also, be sure to subscribe right here and to check out these videos over here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.